Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats. The show is about to begin. Before it does, two public announcements. Firstly, out of consideration for your fellow patrons, please turn off your cell phones. And secondly, if you're one of those "I love Pink Floyd, but I can't stand Roger's politics" people, you might do well to fuck off to the bar.
Thank you. Change a nation. and instead, we change the world.
Nothing is real. Now we're waiting in the bakery.
2 years later, we met in the Economic Summit, pretty much the same task. At the big opening meeting, we all got together, and all of a sudden, just for a moment, I saw that everyone was just sitting there looking at me. And then one of them broke the silence. "Tell us about the American miracle," he said.
This is our last night in Bologna. We could stay here for a year and we'd be happy. True. Where was I? I was over here. Okay. Calm down. Oh, excuse me. Right, we're going to do a new song. This is a song that I wrote during COVID lockdown a couple of years ago.